Hello everybody, Adap here. Welcome back to a brand new series. In this video, I'm doing the only wood challenge in Bedwars. So basically the only block I can use throughout the whole video is wood. And this is all streamed on my YouTube, so make sure you subscribe and click the bell so you can get notified of my stream. And yeah, if I think you're watching this on Friday, part 2 will be out Sunday, if everything goes right. Have fun watching the video. That's all good though, and this is not a fight I can play with. All good. That was pretty decent for my first game in like half a year, so. And I'm short. Dang it. I should have waited. There goes my bed. PSTNT, probably. I'm guessing. Oh, he's running. Okay. That was just let me get his bed. There we go. It's our first final of this challenge. Okay, oh, there's one dude and he doesn't have a bed. Well, that just makes my life easy. Oh, easy dub. Easy dub. Okay, only wood challenge is completed. That was really easy. Oh, they're probably gonna void now. I'm not gonna get there in time. I'll go mid. That's. I don't know where I'm going. Blue's not in the game, so I don't have to worry about that. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it.
Okay. That's fine.
Risk it. I probably could have gone to bed, but I. I'm just gonna run back. Like, I don't. There we go. Not the bed. That I probably should have just jumped over. Ah, shoot. Placing so many blocks. I wasn't expecting him to jump, dang it. And he's gonna combo me probably. I'm so bad. I missed it, but if I just waited like one or two more seconds, I would have been fine. Generator didn't give me gold, that's annoying. There we go. Their plan was. Shoot. Oh. It's the worst time to avoid. Now he's just gonna get my bed. He's just gonna be here now. And he has way better armor and sword. And we traded hits. How it goes. Still can't. Are you kidding me? Still can't make it. I'm gonna have to go now. And of course, I'm always one block short. short. See you later. And I'll see you later, or not. Yeah, we'll just switch beds, swap bed. And he's gone. Unusual. That was sick. Not even gonna lie. Don't die, fall damage. Dang it! But he's not. That was the weakest fireball jump I've ever done in my life. I apologize. I hit control to sprint and just didn't sprint. So that's where my problem. Okay, I'm probably gonna die here. But. Yeah. Dude, don't go all the way up there and waste my time. Just jump down here and fight. Honestly, I would just prefer that. Dang it. Don't run away, you little... Oh, I just done sword fall and protection. I don't know. I'll take these four. And I'm gonna try to see if the full forge upgrades the strat. This is just a test. So iron forge and golden forge. Oh, okay. I completely forgot how the upgrade system worked. I'm dumb. Why did I bring all my wood? I just realized that I thought I didn't have any of my wood on me. Oh, you. Why does everyone always go up? Like, come on, that's kind of boring. Really? You're just gonna double team the dude doing the only wood challenge? First of all, you go away. That's great. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I think you're watching this on a Friday. Part 2 will be out on Sunday. Let me know if you like this video. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.